Ezio Auditore, brave of you to stand alone against me, but also quite foolish. Assassin,